don't you take a chair right there? The rest of us will gather around.
Okay, we'll bring the stove to us.
Good to see you again.
Good.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Well done.
All the hard work.
Yes.
Mr. President.
I want to wait until the photographers can see this.
You all have an
amateur photographer.
You are right.
I remember the picture that you took of the whole city of Jerusalem, and you sent it to me.
And I'm proud beyond words that you remember that.
I think if we were to do up in these two chairs.
Howard Baker. Howard Baker.
Small talk for a minute or two because the press is coming in for some photos.
I remember Senator Baker coming over to this room. And he, I don't know if you know him today, is an amateur photographer. And he took a very beautiful picture of Jerusalem, of the old city. And he gave it to me then while he was in Israel.
Well, I'm greatly honored that you remember that.
I can't bring it back. Bring myself to call him an amateur.
Something I just brought some of these things because I think they're pretty interesting.
Pete!